on the soil. Just beautifully in that West African regalia. Look at him. Come on, guys. You can do better. Louder. For Jabulani Enoch Zikali. The next award for 5 years, ladies and gentlemen, goes to Megan Governor. Navita Desram. Navita Desram. Oh, there she is. A big congratulations to you, Navita. For 5 years of service, ladies and gentlemen. And now we honor Nompumelelo Sithole. Congratulations, Nompumelelo. This next round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, goes to Pelogazi Nomvalo. Upelogazi kwana kwagwetu. We'll keep it moving, we'll move right along, ladies and gentlemen. Let us now show honor and praise for 5 years of a long and committed service for Sipesihle Mbokazi. Congratulations, Mr. Mbokazi. 5 years of service. Halala, halala, halala. Thank you. And that concludes the 5 years of service. Ladies and gentlemen, amongst us are champions, people that actually give a part of themselves. You know, a part of themselves to the organization to ensure continued success of the organization. We have people that have given up a quarter of their lives. Some have given a half of their lives towards the success of this organization. And now, moving right along to 10 years of service. This can be very disruptive. We honor you, sir, Mr. Abesh Devsrang, for 10 years of service. And the next person that receives the 10-year long service award, ladies and gentlemen, let us put our hands for Olwethu Babalwa Makitiki. Congratulations. Siyabongela Miss Makitikiti. And the next individual, ladies and gentlemen, oh, that's a very beautiful name. Put your hands together for 10 years of service for Bubele Njisane. So for 10 years of service, please join me as I honor Rishal Moodley. Congratulations, Rishal. And the next individual we honor for all 10 years of service, ladies and gentlemen, please raise your glasses for Lamlani Innocent Mkopozi. Okay. serve for 10 years. This next applause goes to Nkosinathi Muyazi. And now we move right along to 15 years of service. With this award, ladies and gentlemen, the recipient will receive a cash prize in gratitude to the value of 7,500 rand. Imagine an organization that awards you with 7,500 rand for staying loyal and committed and doing what you're supposed to be doing, just getting up and coming to work. They say you never congratulate a fish for swimming. This wonderful organization says thank you to you. We are thankful for a loyal and committed service. 15 years, ladies and gentlemen. 15 years. I think that alone deserves an applause. So jointly, let us say thank you to all the recipients. The first person we honor for 15 years is Mutisami Perumal Pile. I guess we shall send our coolies and our family. I'm told Mr. Pile has momentarily stepped outside. He will be joining us soon. When he does, we'll then give him his certificate. In the meantime, we're going to keep this moving and congratulate, also for 15 years, Rochelle Naidu. DJ. Guys, I think the ladies, in terms of fashion, they are just winning hands down. So this one, louder this time, scream at the top of your lungs for the ladies for looking so ravishing this afternoon. Come on, give it up for the ladies, guys. You guys look beautiful. Rochelle is your name, correct, ma'am? Is your name Rochelle? Oh, Rachel. Oh, so I suppose there was a typo. Rachel, when you came up here and I looked at your dress and I said, my goodness. And now we have Rochelle, right? Okay, I'm confused. I'm black. That's not even my mother tongue. Listen, hey, Noctula, now it's him. Listen, I'm black. But you guys look absolutely beautiful. And thank you so much for honoring this occasion and dressing the part. You look beautiful. Now I feel even worse. I'm a radio personality. Oh, there he is. Very well played. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the legends, 20 years of service, and this comes with a fat check of 10,000 rands. Yes, for this category, we only have two recipients. So, ladies and gentlemen, with that said, let us honor these individuals. Can I kindly ask for the house to please rise? For 20 years of service, it takes a special individual to commit themselves to one entity for a period of 20 years. I said earlier, certain individuals give away half of their lifetime to one organization. They've seen it grow in leaps and bounds. They bought into the vision of the organization when it started, and they stayed with it for 2 decades. We honor these individuals, ladies and gentlemen. The company says, yes, you're doing what you were supposed to be doing, but we'd like to honor you in gratitude with a check of 10,000 rand. The first person to receive this award, ladies and gentlemen, is Umam Patricia Bonani Gobela. And the second recipient of this wonderful accolade, ladies and gentlemen, is Dana Sagran Govinda. Thank you. You may be seated. Congratulations, Makosazana. Come on, let's hear it for Makosazana, guys. Yes. Well done. And moving right along, ladies and gentlemen, for Sports Day, the organizer awards goes to Dumelo Dominic Russell. Dominic, is he amongst us? Not? Can someone receive this award on his behalf, please? Someone close to him that possibly works in the same department to kindly come on stage and receive this award on his behalf. Are you Dominic? Congratulations, Dominic. We move right along to graduation day for outstanding performance as an organizer. Ladies and gentlemen, we honor Guguletu Precious Khumalo. Guguletu. She's probably out there organizing something, isn't she? So can I kindly ask someone who works in the same team as Guguletu?